Westinghouse antique fan from 1928. I got from a fan collector named Mike. He lives here in Lakewood. I'm not going to tell you the street he lives on or his address, because that would be too personal. But yeah, he was really nice to lend me this fan. It does take oil somewhere, so I did oil it I can. So yeah, it's a nice fan. Really good. There's a switch here that turns on. Careful. It was high speed. So yeah. And there's a lot of air, you can see it's blowing and everything. Blowing on my body. So yeah. That's it for the fan. Thank you guys for watching.